Alright, find a
leaf. No more screaming. See, there's my concussion right there. No.
Where? Show me.
You ready?
Did you bring your baby?
No, I took it to my mom's. Oh, look, they got kiwi honey. Well, not some, honey. Just take a couple pieces. Give me just a bowl.
Okay,
two strawberries and two kiwis. That's it. Don't touch everything. Just a few kiwis and strawberries. Take two. One, two. That's it. Okay, you got to share with everyone. So I took a kiwi. That's just one. Okay. Honey, you can't touch it. Not, stop it. Stop it. Yeah, it's enough, all right. Okay, get this on tape, me beat my kid. Okay. Come on, let's go sit down. Step down slow.
There's the man.
Hey, don't put your chair in there with my chair. Actually, maybe we should put on their side.
Lisa? Lori?
Is this both our tables?
Lori, okay. Gonzalo.
All these tables are off.
His wife, Nikki. Oh, hard to believe, huh? Look how pregnant she is, man. Yeah. It's recording everything that we say. So make sure that everything you say is nice.
Darn it.
See the baseball diamond out there?
Yeah.
Many home runs are going to be hit today.
As long as I don't play.
You got to play, dude. You got to stay and play. There's Chris, there's Gonzalo, there's Paul. That's Barbara's husband from Dana Point. Nikki, pharmacy tech at 470 Summer Capistrano. And that's Barb. Quite frankly, some of these people I don't know. Where are you gonna go? There's a volleyball court. Colin Mitchell, PPI Department 140. What? That's his brother.
Timothy!
He makes fun of us. He takes my badge.
Timmy!
The reason why I'll bring her.
There's Trudy Chacho from Laguna Niguel. Becky from San Capistrano, whose husband is working. Beth from San Capistrano, she's the bookkeeper. And the most pregnant one here. Mm. Nikki Garcia, pharmacy tech at San Juan Capistrano. And there's her boss, Chris Mortis, and I believe his daughter. There's his wife, and their dog, Gideon.
Can you get into like your last 2 weeks?
And
maybe so big.
Well, turns, son and daughter, I believe.
That's cool.
Did Maya find his
cake?
No.
Did
he find his
cake? No,
I think she left it at home. Maybe my waves are finally getting to him subconsciously, which was accidental.
That's cute.
My face still holds its whole bone.
When's your baby due? November? November 21st.
I'll never forget the time
exactly
I was a cashier.
Today.
I was a cashier, and the woman came to my mind. I said, "Oh,
Timothy,
how long are you expecting? I'm not pregnant."
Yeah, you gotta be real careful. That happens to a friend of mine all the time. I mean, she had four kids.
She had the pouch.
Yeah, this girl, she's had four kids, so she still has the pouch. In fact, she still wears her maternity clothes. She gets asked that all the time. I think she's kind of used to it now.
I can't even remember actually like that. I can't even remember.
Look at those little shoes. Oh.
Are you having a girl or a boy?
I don't know.
Not yet?
I'm not gonna find out.
We didn't find out for either one of them.
Yeah?
Linda Duzer, pharmacy tech from San Juan Capistrano.
My sister and Ron's sister worked together when I was pregnant with Timmy, and they would tease at work, at their work, because they worked together, saying, "We're wrong, will you give me water? Wrong, will you give me my feet? Wrong,
Jackie's the worst. She won't let me get anything at work.
We got a lot of lips, hairy, daddy. Right, and allowing her to play horseshoes today.
I she'll kill me for that one.
Whatever you
what did you do?
I hate those things. I hate them so much. Whatever you don't eat, if you want more, let me know. But whatever you don't eat, save it for me.
Okay.
You want a fork too?
Bless you.
That's not, I don't care.
Did you get any for yourself?
Not yet. I'm just cooking the hot
dogs. Veronica from San Juan Capistrano, cashier.
Don't worry, it's not beef. I put chicken in especially for you.
I can tell that. Maya and Colin's brother just nailed Colin with some water balloon.
Michelle does my hair. Does your what? Yeah. Does it dry? Yeah. I mean, do you want to dry or no?
No!
Oh, he should be shy.
God, look! Beth, look at that!
Look! This is Michelle's worm.
Looking more.
Look at the way it moves. It's like so cool. Okay, I've had enough of my worm now. Everyone's like, oh my god.
I wonder if I just held it like this, what would happen?
What? What happened?
If I just leave it like this, huh?
Ryan, make him run? Already he's gone. Where's they can't. They got all the go-getters on there.
They threw a worse thing on there.
Oh, she's there.
Whoa!
Oh, we're dead. We're dead.
Bye, Mackenzie.
Yeah! Oh, that's it. Won us out.
Hey Nikki, can you move over?
Aye.
How old is she now?
A couple weeks shy of a year. Just a couple weeks on the phone.
They said the paddles have already hit to sit down, but he hasn't hit yet, but I don't see him. Oh, there he is. I see his feet. His corny rubble legs. Yeah. Come on, Michael! Hurry up! dog at home. Hot in the morning. Come on, Micah! Oh, hurry up! Nice. He's out. Chris! Nice boy, stay!
Fine, thank you. How are you? Nothing much. Just got off work. Finally recognized.
She's been out in the sun.
Yeah, I know.
Without our black hat. That's all my wardrobe is nowadays. From 5 in the morning to 4 o'clock in the afternoon, that's all I wear.
What?
All right, Ricky!
No! You know what? What happened to Sarah?
Missed it. Uh-oh. There's a word on here and I don't know what it means.
What do you mean there's a word on it?
It says fader.
Fader?
Yeah.
Where's Maya at?
I don't think you're going anywhere, Chris.
The bank up.
Careful, Becky. Chris can hear you laughing at him.
Oh, sorry. Whoa! Get it!
No way! All right. Oops. At least we have strike home base, a second base.
All right. Here comes Maya's home run he claims. Time, babe.
I have no idea.
Are you talking to me? I missed that one.
Looking at Chris right now.
Maya's got something in his hand.
I think he's got a tattoo at Chris.
No way.
Look at it. He's going towards Chris. It's right there.
He pushed me out of the bucket.
Who's Nikki?
What?
What?
Oh, that's a water.
I I can see, like, right there, I can see it going towards Chris.
Did you even get into that?
Oh, over here, oh, over here.
So you're going behind.
Wait a minute, where is he going? I can't go, I can't go that fast.
I know what we want!
It's too far away.
They got
you can zoom in. See this little lever right here?
Oh, Maya didn't tell me that.
Are these yours, honey?
Yeah.
What's that butt?
Thank you. You got a new one?
Yeah. I start tomorrow at 8. That's why I've got to leave you.
Gonzalo and Maya did that.
We'll do that. Show. Edgar?
Where?
We're going over to our house and we're going to go in the pool.
Your house?
Yeah.
Your house?
Yeah.
We'll just go home and change.
Uh-huh.
We'll go home and change and we'll meet at Magic's house.
Well, we're probably not going to be here.
We're working on it.
Yeah.
We'll go slowly but surely.
Okay, what are we doing with all this food?
I took as much to take as I could.
Mickey, take some of this.